the shooting of a police officer in Ferris. Plus, Iran puts on a military show of firepower on the eve before the president makes the case for war. And French investigators believe an attack on a tanker may have been terrorism. WB33 News at 9.